Oh, that's quite this time. I may have to change the revivalize file to a different talent. Like, oh my god! Look at my pumpkin! And look at all those troops, like, what? And the pumpkin, come on! See the pumpkin ripping up, wow! Oh, my pumpkin stay alive, oh no, Michael Pack. Boy, look at this, wow! Hi guys, this video will be Guild Wars gameplay on my main account. And for today, wow, 199.17, only two fail. This guild might be interesting, like 280, 300, 290, that's mine. 280 CS 2 CS 3 315, wow, 315. Is that 280 CS 2 3 280 CS 30? Oh, this guild is out. So like these four, let's see what kind of hero. It is Adin. Skonai. This one might seem very easy, or 280 CS, like, but garrison only 5 CS. But this one might be a challenge. Whoa, he's using a Phantom King? What? And there's 5 Revi, Anubis, and Michael. This one's okay. Seem very easy, like. Let's see the highest might, 315. Wow. Oh yeah, this is more challenging, like, oh, towers and 777 garrison. And for today we're gonna using pumpkin, going head to head with a pumpkin. Oh my god, this would be very 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 interesting, like. Also we're gonna using 4 tank with a pumpkin. I don't know if this is gonna work or not. I hope this is working, like, with this pumpkin. We're gonna change our Adin to this new with the pumpkin. Where's my pumpkin? Pumpkin? Anubis? Are we not gonna using Anubis? We're gonna using Golem. Ow! Now this would be very interesting, like, using a pumpkin, going head to head with a pumpkin. I believe top player do not have Atlantico in the totem, like any player over 180,000, I mean over 280,000 might, they do not put Atlantico in the totem, like, I'm 100% sure. So but using a pumpkin, it might turn out to be very good. We will see. And we will put revive 4 on the pumpkin. And I have so many revive 4. I didn't combine any of them to revive 5. If I do, I may losing. Are we just gonna keep the revivalize 5 on the Sasquatch? Am I doing some good? And Golem using revivalize 5? Bulwark? Yeah, let's just put revivalize 5 on it. I feel like my Golem doesn't die at all. Even against the Sigiletica. Like, and this seems to be. Also, Rhino needs a revive 4. And Goblet of Life, this seems to be okay now. Now we're gonna use the pet. Bolin using Doom Bloom. Rhino. Rhino. Oh my god. Oh my god. Rhino. I don't know. What pet am I using? Maybe just using the mini NG on the Wola. And Rhino using. Using this one? And we're not gonna use the what you call it? The Fennet. So let's go! 315. This one I seem to be the most. The only challenger, like. There is 777. And let's start on the Wola. And dropping the Sasquatch. Wow, Sasquatch just. The damage from Sasquatch is insane, like. Okay, this is not gonna do it. My hero just died for the beginning, wow. Maybe dropping from this way might do the trick. Sasquatch just died. I may have to change the revivalized fire to a different talent. Like, oh my god. Look at my pumpkin. And look at all those troops, like what? Those troops is running like super insane, like wow, what are you doing? With the energy at the top, like it is insane. Look at those troops, like my Sasquatch, oh my pumpkin still alive, wow. And the wall, I just one shot in that in. I like see my golems. Even my Wola died. Oh, Wola's over there. My golems. My golem is like invincible, like. And the pumpkin died, like. And we don't have any troops, like. Golem versing Rhino and golem versing the Skeletica. And not losing HP. That's just the power of Stone Skin on the hero, like. See? We just do this. We're using a pumpkin. It is so interesting to see the pumpkin both, like, all your heroes running, like, super fast, like, wow. We may have to change the Sasquatch revivalize to Warcraft 5, maybe? I think he parked from the beginning doesn't do much. So, let's go to the next one, and the next will be over here, 286. For this one, we may start on the score 9. And we don't have any troops, so we're not gonna use any troops for the remaining 4. And the pumpkin, come on! See the pumpkin ripping up, wow! We just killing every hero. Every hero. Wow! This is so amazing, like. And yeah, you guys see there's not a single player is using Atlantic Totem. Like, going head to head with a pumpkin would be the best choice. Like, everybody is using Ares and maybe a what's all the hero in the totem? Let's see. Medusa maybe? I was using Medusa, maybe Ares, pumpkin. Nobody is using, well look at this, just look at this. What's all the totem? And what is all the totem like? We did not see the other totem, okay? 100% everybody is using the Ares. We just kill every hero. Now this one, there's a tragic. So like, oh no, I just dropped my 300. I'm dropping the Sasquatch. Then the Randall, voila, pumpkin, and the golem. Oh, my pumpkin stay alive. Oh no, Michael Park. Well, look at this. Wow. And there's demo in the totem. What? We did not even die a hero. Wow. Apart from the first entry, like the first player is insane. And this player is the same, over 300,000, and the garrison 777. But like, with the pumpkin. Pumpkin, come on. Pumpkin Duke, 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 Duke. Wow, look at this. We pretty much killing every hero. Like every hero. Like we just killing every hero. What? What? 4 minutes? And the last four entries only took me 2 minutes. What? This is insane. Wow. 3,703 points. This is just epic. Pumpkin, 10 of 10, 8 of 8%. I wonder what the aim power on a pumpkin would be better, maybe. Like, aim power pumpkin would be very interesting. And this golem, Sasquatch. Voila, Stunting 8 definitely is the best talent. Flame guy would be awesome, but I feel like Stunting 8 would be the best on the Voila. And this is it. Hero gameplay, and we did not use the tree hunter. Hero gameplay using pumpkin. Wow, super fast. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Any questions, leave a comment below. Thank you all for watching. I will see you guys in next video. And 650 dodge. Bye, guys.